indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Morning is right.
Let's get your day started with some Gopher news.
Do you ever just look around your home and think,
you know what's missing? An awesome scented candle.
Well, then you're in luck. Skills USA AV are selling the best smelling candles in GP. If you're interested in helping our brand new Skills USA AV group, please find one of the following students to make your order. We accept cash, check, and even credit card through our fancy Yankee Candle app. If you can't find one of our Skills USA students, then you can still help out. Just go to www.yankeecandlefundraising.com and enter then the following group code and your purchase will be added to our account. Deliveries can be made straight to home or we can hand deliver them. All sales must be made before November 20th, 2015 to be delivered before the Christmas holiday.
And all of us here at Skills USA AV want to say
thank
gracias
you
for your plus 10 support.
And remember guys, go big or go south.
Hey guys, today is our last day of Gen Texas week. And your challenge for today is to go on to www.texasrealitycheck.com. And we're asking you to follow the prompts, and it's going to ask you about questions regarding the lifestyle that you want to live when you become an adult. And once you complete the reality check, it's going to tell you how much money you have to make in order to maintain that lifestyle. So guys, go ahead and make sure you go on to TexasRealityCheck.com so we can see what it is, what lifestyle you want to live, and how much money you're going to need to make.
Today we are having our breakfast with the college counselor. So I will be seeing lots of parents today that will be coming into the College and Career Center inquiring about just different college readiness as well as career exploration. So I might be seeing your parents today. Also, we are having our college trivia. I'm so excited. Today at lunch, make sure that your college knowledge is up to par. We are going to be giving out sweet treats to those students who are able to answer all of the trivia questions. See us at lunch. We will also be announcing the winner for the cruising for the Kindle Fire before school ends. So listen for your name. In order to win the Kindle Fire and in order to be in the drawing, you have to complete all of our activities. In order to know all of the activities, you have to be watching Gopher News. So thank you to those teachers that are playing Gopher News today. We appreciate you. And lastly, our college fact today. There are 8 schools that make up the Ivy League. It is Brown, Cornell, Columbia, Dartmouth, Harvard, Princeton, Penn, and Yale. I got it.
Hi, my name is Sitlali Molina, and I am a Gopher alumni.
class of 2003, AWGP. And I'd like to give a shout out to Coach Jones, who is my cross country and track coach. I am now a college and career counselor, so I help kids like you get into college. I went to UTA for my undergrad and studied biology and forensic science as my minor with criminal justice. And I attended the University of North Texas and I graduated in May 2015 with a Master of Science in Counseling. I am GPHS.
That's it for Gopher News.
And seniors, keep applying to those colleges. Back to you, second period teacher.